Welcome to some more Detroit Become Human. Now, normally I started off on the home screen, but just in case Chloe says something, I want to have it in the video. Because most of the time when she says stuff, even through my first playthrough, it was not during when I was recording. It was like right before I started recording it, so... Let's see if she'll say anything. Quantic Dream. They did a great job on this game. Great job. This is like the second decision-based game I've played.
Hi, it's good to see you again. Great to start the weekend with Detroit.
She knows it's the weekend! Witchcraft! No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, because it's like, it's 1:46 in the morning, so now it is Saturday. Hi, Chloe! Oops. Dang it. Dang it! I don't have my, oh, there it is. I forgot to start my timer on my iPod. It's really weird because I have an iPad and an iPod, but I have a Samsung phone. I gotta go talk to Amanda. There she is. Oops. I looked away. It's camera angles, man. I'm gonna go touch this magic rock, and then I'm gonna go talk to Amanda. Okay. Continuing on. I mean, this is a really cool, you know, park, I guess. It's a park of some sorts.
Hello, Connor. I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
Enjoy a little cruise with me doing all the work? Yeah, I'd love that. Ooh, she trusts me.
I love this place. Everything is so calm and peaceful, far from the noise of the world. Tell me, what have you discovered?
I found two deviants at the Eden Club. I hope to learn something, but they managed to escape.
That's too bad. You seem so close to stopping them. You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
I can be sincere.
I thought I knew what I had to do. But now I realize it's not that simple.
You had your gun trained on those deviants at the Eden Club. Why didn't you shoot?
I don't know.
She's neutral.
I don't know.
That was a big down. That was a big drop right there. I shot because I didn't want to. That's why.
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
I know I will succeed.
Don't replace me.
All I need is time.
I know he feels some type of way because, like,
something's happening. Something serious.
She senses a disturbance in the force.
Hurry, Connor.
But like, if Connor fails every time, and like their relationship between him and Amanda are horrible, then at the end of the game he is replaced by the new Connor.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
The RK-900.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
I'm like, I know he feels some type of way. He's like, what happened? What's going to happen to me? He's like, you're going to be decommissioned.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was going to be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
You checked the roof? Not yet. There's so much to look at. We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. They probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react.
I like how he's just walking. All I'm doing is just watching.
One of the station employees managed to get away. He's in shock. Not sure when we'll be able to talk to him.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. Then made their getaway from the roof.
Roof.
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the deviants, it's on that screen over there.
All right.
Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI.
Perkins.
Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You sure you want an android hanging around? After everything that happened. Whatever. The FBI would take over the investigation, you'd soon be off the case. Well,
pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
Man, fuck you!
What a fucking prick.
Well, yeah, his name is Perkins.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
All right, well, let's have a look around.
The thing is, it says inspect the rooftop. The problem is, I'm trying to keep everyone alive, so I'm not going to.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life. And now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
I think that's RA-9.
Deviants say RA-9 will set them free. This android seems to have that objective.
Alright. Registered as Marcus. Gift from Elijah Kamsky to Carl Manfred. Oh, you were a gift. Well, I figured he was like a custom model.
See something?
I identified its model and serial number.
Because you don't see anyone that looks like him.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing.
Okay. right? It's like there's this part in here where when you walk in, an agent is like, hey, I'm Officer So-and-so, you remember me? You saved my life. And that was like in the very first mission when you start the game. But I think that's, I don't know, Connor dies in that one. He sacrifices himself to save the girl. That's still gross. And then he's like, I don't remember you. He's like, of course not. The other Connor died or something. So I guess I took too long in gathering evidence and the dude died or something, but I don't know. Upstairs, I want to look at everything else too. I really don't want to look upstairs just because I want Simon to live. And look at Perkins just standing there doing nothing.
Break in?
No signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
Yeah, because we
came in. We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
Because when we came in, that chair was empty originally. Okay, so we look at the flow chart. What did I say? Public enemy. Okay, so I checked the corridors. But what else is there to check in the corridors? Like, there's nothing in there. And then I met Perkins. And then we got all this stuff here. I gotta go in the corridor and analyze something. I don't know. It says analyze corridors, but there's nothing in here. Like, I came in and there was nothing. See? Nothing. Not a thing. And then it just goes to the elevator. I don't know. I might like go to the roof and just investigate some things, but I'm not trying to find Simon. That's the thing. Like, the first time it was on accident that I didn't go up there. Like, I didn't realize that, hey, I didn't go up there, and it was a choice. What? Where did it? I just saw it. down says check the rooftop. So I'm gonna go look at the rooftop, and then I'm just gonna investigate a few things, and then I'm going to come back down and then investigate the androids that work there.
Made their way up through the whole building, past all the guards, and jumped off the roof with parachutes. Pretty fucking impressive, I'd say.
I agree.
How'd they manage to smuggle in a big bag like that?
They didn't. Someone brought it in for them.
Oh, that's strange. They planned a perfect operation, but got the number of parachutes wrong.
Unless one of the deviants was left behind.
Yeah. But I'm not gonna look for him. Traces of blue blood, but I am. Can you move out of my way? I'm gonna go back downstairs though. Let me go back downstairs. Okay. So now I'm gonna go investigate these androids. Apparently I'm supposed to read this book. Says go. Talk to them.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is.
Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you. You're going to be switched off. We're gonna search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis.
For analysis,
you're going to be destroyed! Do you hear me? Destroyed! If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you.
Let's probe your memory, sir.
Lives.
I sure did. I didn't last time. I just saved you.
You saved my life.
And then I only saved you, and I died too. So this time, we're trying to keep everyone alive. Everybody. It's all right, Simon. It's all right. I still don't know how he ended up getting back to them, because he couldn't even walk. So I don't even know. Well, I mean, I don't even know what this investigated corridors was, because there's nothing there. And then that's the whole rooftop thing. It all ends with Simon dying, and I'm not trying to do that. Yeah, see, I sacrificed myself to save Hank the last time. First time. So, this time I was able to save everyone, including Connor. Luther is neutral. Alrighty. It's like, I love her short hair. I love it. I miss when my hair was like that. So I'm like conflicted.
Hello? I'm looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
So angry. Where are your gloves at?
Do you think we can trust them?
Didn't
I just think we can trust them?
We have to be careful. If it feels wrong, we get out fast, okay?
I'm with you.
Come in. What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs?
He's just so angry. See, I only see like three things that are... related to the androids. Can you go up the stairs? Jesus! Okay. You need to wash that too. Ask if she has a large shirt that she can wear for a minute.
I'm fine, Gar. We can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe it's a misunderstanding. Maybe they just need time to understand what we really are.
Like centuries of time.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Yeah, apparently, we can't do that.
I don't know.
That's too hard for us, apparently.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world famous spaghetti.
I love spaghetti.
You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
You need to eat something. You haven't had anything since we left. Promise me you'll try? I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Get some sleep, and tomorrow you'll be stronger than me. I'll stay with her a while.
All right. Just in case. And she walks down the stairs awfully slow. There we go.
I didn't get your name. I'm Kara. This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
It's a long story.
All that matters now is that we move on from here and start a new life. I don't know how to thank you. Alice wouldn't have survived another night outdoors. I just try to lend a helping hand when I can. You and your son live here alone. My husband passed away 2 years ago. Adam and I, we've just been trying to scrape by. We grow vegetables to sell at the market. We'll never be rich, but there's always food on the table.
That's all that matters.
We're not the first ones to come here. These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening. We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us? The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down. We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly!
Is she an android too that just came in?
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
That's so sad, though.
Let's let them be. Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
That girl is full of lies. She didn't offer like anything, like any condolences, no like hand on the shoulder, like it's gonna be okay. She just kind of stood there and stared at him.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes, I'm fine.
Rose. Oh, there
she is. We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what happened if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
If you don't like it, you can move out, you know. You don't have to live with your mom. You look like you're old enough.
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
Now it just says wait for Rose. World War III. I mean, we all know it's coming someday. And it's Sakara. 8-9-9. And there's Luther. And then we'll go talk to Luther real quick.
I hope Rose gets back soon.
Carol, there's something I need to tell you. It's about Alice.
Not now, Luther.
Wait, I'm confused. Like, was I supposed to, like, unlock this stuff? And then... I don't really know exactly. Oh, so I'm not gonna close the door, though. Can I look at the picture? Jesus! Alright, now let me go talk to...
The police!
He's all
it's the police!
I'm like...
What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen.
Okay.
I knew it.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide...
Upstairs.
Upstairs.
Come on, Alice.
And then... there's one more, at least, that I gotta do. I don't know where the other ones are. Ooh, my heart is pounding. I mean, they said there's one piece of evidence left, but I have no idea where it is. No idea where the other piece of evidence is.
Just keep calm, Adam, and everything will be all right.
I see nothing else, so I'm just gonna go ahead and open the door. So I only had a few good seconds left anyway.
Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Mm-hmm.
May I come in?
Of course.
Good evening, young man.
Good evening.
You look nervous as shit. Go sit down somewhere.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
I don't know where the other piece is.
Is anyone else in the house?
There's my daughter. She's asleep upstairs.
Have any androids here?
No, there are no androids here.
Are you done snooping? Can you go? Can you leave now? Suspicious over a book. It's just a book.
Your daughter seems to have woken up.
You're giving me an ulcer. Get out!
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids, they...
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No, I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's nothing, the washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
He is giving me an ulcer right now. My stomach is doing flips. Get the fuck out. There we go.
He's gone.
Their family is safe. My family is safe. Everyone's alive, and we're good to go.
It's Rose.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
Woo! All right. Now that my minor stroke is over. Woo! Yeah, because I ended up... Yeah, Luther ended up dying and killing the police officer. No, I thought the police officer was unconscious. And Luther died. when I played. I guess not.